A suspect in a homicide in Burlington is now in custody in Florida. Police tell us 40-year-old Gerard Simpson was taken into custody on a first-degree murder charge in Clay County, Florida. That's near Jacksonville. He is accused of shooting and killing Tracy Brown. Her body was found in the front yard of a home on Foster Street back on July 5th. Simpson is now waiting extradition back to North Carolina.